I had a little bit of spare time, so I figured I would play one of the rounds from the online E6 online tour, and it's labeled the Sony Open. Today's sponsor, Brookvale Union Vodka Iced Tea. Great drink for all seasons. Well, I played a round of golf this morning on my local course, and I didn't play that well at all, so right now I don't have high hopes, but I had a half hour to spare, so I figured I'd try to get one round in before the start of the work week and then finish off next week, maybe Saturday, finish the second round off. So here we go. First swing since this morning, so I figured I wouldn't try to kill the golf ball since it was a pretty short hole. 126 left. Try to go right at this flag would be the idea. Terrible. It's not the easiest pin placement tucked in that far corner, that far right hand corner, so. That one right through the break. Probably a foot of pace too much, that one was. Start to the first two holes here. Really don't need to hit driver at all, actually. Just keep tapping light ones up there. Quite the hill at the front of the green there. Not really online, were we? It's a good distance. Distance, wrong line. Was hit that when I left it right on the front lip of the cup. That was a missed opportunity. This one kind of runs out of fairway a little bit. being a far par 5, I gotta get it out there a little ways. Well, it was in between the trees with a bit of an opening, but now I'm gonna be in trouble. Come all the way back to the grass. Well, it wasn't the best drive. I'm not really sure what we're left with here. Looks like we got away with it. Looks to be like we got away, so if anything, I want to miss on the right side. Definitely don't want to duck hook one into that water. Just hoping I can get under that tree and not have this grass come into a bit of a problem. I aim to the right of the flag, and I am still going to try to hit a bit of a fade shot here. Yeah, I didn't really hit that well. Caught some grass. Short. Oh, that's a bummer. So this is kind of leading in from my normal round this morning on my home course. A lot of missed opportunities, a lot of bad shots. I gotta start aiming those right out the hole because I keep playing for the break, but I carry them a little too far. Well, pretty boring round so far. Pretty boring. Yeah, slicey shots. Man. Just can't seem to the right distance on any of these clubs. Short, crappy shots. Hit the hole. I gotta turn the AC on. expected a little spin back on that one. Still got a distance problem with this software. It's a big pitching wedge. But it's possible, I guess. It's all possible. Well, we got inside the gimme range there, but geez, I hit that putt a lot harder than what it came off, that's for sure. GCQuad had that one at 290 carry. It's a little bit off. Try to bring this one in from left to right. Oops. Or you can just hit it straight. Double cross kind of straight. Yeah. Not a lot of excitement on this round. Can't seem to hit a fairway either. I don't know if the weights in a driver actually do anything, putting them in a fade bias or draw bias, but I got mine wide open in a fade bias setting. Just recently did that, and I've been hitting a lot of way right shots, more than my normal. I like that shot shape, but more than normal. Again, I don't know if those weights make a difference. I've been playing around with them to see if it does make it worse, and I might have to put it back to a neutral setting. Because I can't seem to get one turning over. Okay. Yeah, see that weird shot shape? It's 11,150 backspin with my lob wedge. And that thing, before it went up, it was coming down and it went forward. Yeah, that was a weird shot. That's not normal. It's a bit of a glitch. Yeah, 11,149 backspin on the wedge. Carried it 102 yards, and yeah, that was one ugly flighted ball on the screen. Bounce hard. Yeah, I hit that one a little on the heel side and didn't quite get the pop I was hoping for. Those 40-50 yard shots are really kicking my butt. Those should be knocked in there for gimmies all day. Skinny little fairway, isn't it? For the game here, for the software, I was a little bit in between the clubs there. So I was trying to hit a touch of a fade with a 6-iron. Knock some distance off of it, and I kind of mishit it a little bit. Didn't really catch it in the center of the face, so... forced air there. would like to have an eagle opportunity there with the putt. $293 to carry that junk over there. Carry, bounce hard. I wanted to carry that stuff and I just got lucky with a one hopper. Turned out okay. I was hoping for at least a couple yards to spare. I have a 90-yard shot choked up on a lob wedge, and I guess it wasn't far off. It went a little further than I thought it was going to. Yeah, I missed quite a few easy opportunities on this course. Probably missed three easy ones. This one's playing at about 113 yards with that 30 feet elevation. Here in the hole with those, one of them's bound to go in. High on the club face, that one was. Maybe 175 yards, so I'm gonna try to get my 8-iron close. Pushed it to the right a bit. Come on, get a bounce up. Thank you. Yeah. It's not calculating the distances very well here with the elevation changes, and that's throwing me off a little bit. I'm not hitting great shots on those approach shots either, but leaving a lot of them short, that's for sure. I don't know, I could be swinging the driver better, but I took the fade biased weight setting off on my driver and kind of hitting them a little better. Could be all in my head too. Spin a bit. Bit in between clubs on this one. Playing at 130. I'm gonna hit a gap wedge. My gap wedge is about 125 on a normal day. My pitching wedge is about 140. I'm looking for 131. I tugged it left. Yeah, when I try to get a little bit more out of a club, you know, I'll tend to give them a pull, added a little extra upper body on it, and tug it to the left. Was aimed on the left side and pulled that drive. What do we got left? Don't really know how bad the lie is in the grass there. Yeah, we caught the grass. It's kind of the nature of the beast here on this round, as everything's coming up short. That one, it did hit the grass, so can't really fault anything else. Come on, roll in. Well, we got away with it, I guess. Pretty happy with that. Too, huh? good. Couple more yards, and that was a fairway finder. It was a good drive right where I wanted it to go. I just wanted 300 out of it. Not asking for a lot. 107. Out to the right a bit. I don't know if I hit a green on an approach shot yet. So I might play the second round, 34 minutes, so it's not bad.